It's time to go hunting.
It's time to go hunting.
It's time for predator mode. Welcome back to the Wicked Gamer and Collector. Welcome back to a new hunting video. I was looking on AliExpress, like always, and I noticed something that was pretty damn interesting, or I think it's pretty damn interesting. So for the people who don't know, you have Neo Geo MVS, that are the arcade version, and we have IES, and IES are just the home consoles. And then these games are freaking huge, freaking awesome, but freaking expensive. And last time I did an video about the multi-game card, and yes, they are making the original games too. So here on AliExpress they are selling, just there are no only games only, so there are no boxes, not yet. I'm not saying they are never coming, but I've really no clue. This time I didn't send the seller a message. I don't own an IS at the moment, so yeah, I will not buy one soon, because yeah, I don't own the game or the system, but I just wanted to show you this when I was hunting for some new stuff for my next batch of stuff. And as you can see here, they are using pretty damn big PCB boards. So I must say, let me know what you think of this, and the PCB boards itself look pretty damn interesting and very neatly done. So I think it's still really cool if you want to have a reserve game, or you want to have that game that is really expensive. These are not cheap. These are very expensive. €150. So that is not cheap for a game. But I can tell you already, for the people who don't know, these games go up to a couple thousand of euros. So if you want to buy a game like this and you want to play it on the IES, this is maybe an option for you. I just came across these and I just wanted to share you with and maybe there are some AES collectors out there who are interested. I don't think they're going to decrease the value of the original games, because there were already a lot of MVS games converted to AES, so they're making the cartridges for the real arcade version, they convert them to an AES version, so they were already doing this. But yeah, these come without boxes again. It's just a little bit of a bummer. So for the real collector, I think this is, yeah, I think the real collector want to have the box and the manual. So yeah, again, let me know what you think. Leave it in the comments. I want to thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the little bell. And see you next time. Bye bye.
Ik was ook benieuwd naar die nepet voor jou, hè? Als die naast elkaar zetten. Ik denk dat daar heel veel bekijkster is naar dat filmpje naast elkaar.
Ik denk het ook, ja.